Okay, so here is a bearing question. A, B, and C are 3 points on level ground. B is on a bearing of 070 degrees from A, and C is on a bearing of 130 degrees from B. So before we go ahead and answer this question, one thing you have to know is that language in bearing is very important. For example, if you have CD, if you have a line like this, and then you are being asked to say, find the bearing of C from D. So here they are telling you to say, find the bearing of C whilst you are standing at D. Find the bearing of C whilst you are standing at D. In other words, the word from indicate the point at which you are going to stand whilst you are finding the bearing of this C here. So where you are going to stand, where you are standing, you are going to draw a north. So where are you going to draw a north? You draw a north where you are standing here. You draw a north, and then the bearing of C from D will be measured from the north. So this is the bearing of C from D. Okay. Now, coming back to our question, they want us to find the bearing of A from B. So, meaning we are standing at B, because they're saying from B. So we are standing at B, and because we are standing at B, we are going to draw a north at B. So since there's the north is already drawn at B, we'll just extend it. So let's just extend the north like this with a ruler. So this north and this north are parallel lines, and you have this line here that is cutting the two parallel lines. This is a transversal, and so this angle here is going to be 70 as well, because this is these are alternate angles, and alternate angles are equal. So you have alternate angles. You can see it's forming a letter Z. So again, when you move like this up to this point, you can see this is a straight line, and angles on the straight line are 180. The sum is 180. So for you to find this one here, you are going to say 180, which is the total, minus 130, which gives you 50 degrees here. 50 degrees. Okay. Now let's come back to the question. We are finding the bearing of A from B. So remember, the bearing is measured from the north. So we are going to move like this until we reach the line that connects A and B. So this is a bearing that they want us to find. So how are you going to find this bearing? So we have already said that this is a straight line. Already we have 180 up to here, then plus 70 degrees. So we are going to say the bearing of A from B will be 180, which is from here to here, a straight line, plus this, okay, plus 70 degrees. So 0 and then 15, 2. So the bearing of A from B is 250 degrees. is 250 degrees. Now, what is the bearing of B from C? So now they want you to find the bearing of B from C. Okay? The bearing of B, B from C. So B from C. From C. So meaning you are standing here. You are standing at C. And because you are standing at C, you are going to draw a north at C. The point, at the point where you are standing. Okay? Like this. This is the north. And again, you can see that this line and this line are parallel lines. And you have a transversal here. You can see that another Z is being formed. So this angle is 50 degrees. Even this angle is going to be 50 degrees. Okay? This angle is 50 degrees. Now, bearing of B from C. So we measure the bearing from the north. So we're going to move like this until we find the line that connects B and C. So we're going to move like this. We reach here. We stop moving because we've reached at the line that connects B and C. Okay? So, and a full turn, we can see that a full turn is actually 360. But out of 360, we have a 50 here. So what you're going to do is... For you to find bearing of B from C, you are going to add, you are going to subtract 360, which is a complete 10, minus, you are going to subtract 50 from 360. So you are going to say 360 minus 50, this will be 0, then... This will be 1, and yeah, so it's actually 310. So the bearing of B from C is 310. Okay, so after working out like that, you come and write your answers in the space here. So we found that the bearing of A from B is 250 degrees, and then the bearing of B from C is 310 degrees. Okay, so that's how you find the bearing. That's how you work out questions that involve bearing. If you found this video useful, I encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you in the next video.